This is ZNS News Update live at 2 o'clock. Good afternoon, Bahamas. I'm Altavise Munnings. Here's what's making news at this hour. We begin with news from Parliament as proceedings of the House of Assembly resumed this morning after the Easter break. Minister responsible for immigration and the Member of Parliament for St. Anne's, the Honourable Brent Simonet, informed his parliamentary colleagues about visa changes, the Grand Bahama Technology Hub, and the ease of doing business. Bahamas Power and Light on target to install 7 new Wärtsilä generators at its Clifton Pier Power Station. As part of the company's $95 million upgrade, the new generators are expected to be fully in operation by the end of the summer. Now, BPL officials say the generators are expected to bring a possible reduction in consumer electricity bills. And the big news today is from sports as Team Bahamas captures the Charifta Swim Championships held in Barbados, beating Jamaica by more than 100 points. The Charifta Swim team secured 73 medals. To break it down, that's 35 gold, 18 silver, and 20 bronze. Team Bahamas has now won Charifta Swimming for the fifth time in the past 6 years. Congratulations to our Charifta Swim team. Well, we've got details of those stories and much more coming up in our two-hour national newscast. It begins at 6 p.m. We hope to see you then. I'm Altavise Munnings. As always, thanks for watching.